Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
A match unlike any other in WWE.
You're not going to see much technicality, many holds. This is just a straight up fight. Oh my goodness! He steers clear of contact. Right to the kidneys from behind. Another one. He's got 11 arms and feet. On the attack from behind. And he's able to counter. You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
Now, trapped in the position.
Get him into the corner.
Uh-oh. Face for a turnbuckle.
Saw it coming.
What incredible athleticism.
A running dragon rana.
Spectacular.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Into the corner.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Neckbreaker. Counter after counter.
Plus the educated hands and feet.
Electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Just mounted with punches and not.
Thunderous belly to back.
Ooh! Punch right in the head. Oh, using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
against the wall.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. Oh, what a shot.
Wrenching the arm.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
He returns to the ring.
There was some power behind that punch.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Crafty Wade.
Returning to the ring now.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
Both wrists captured and
strong right forearm.
He turns it around.
Those mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Great counter.
He's heading back to the ring. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Elbow smash! What a forearm!
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Kicks out before one.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a vote.
And the cover for the win!
Catches a punch.
Ooh, the spear.
Interceptor, boy! The title might change hands. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
I don't believe it.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Oh, no. Clogging the airflow.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap-out?
In this much pain, even.
Sleeper hold is cinched in. Oh, my goodness.
Not for long.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, what a neck break.
To the ring. Whoa, not quite yet.
German suplex.
But he's going for the pin. This could be it.
He stops the count.
Saw that one coming. He
run right through with the spear. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Shoulders down.
Is in some big.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Quick shoulder up.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder setting up again. Down he pulls through a moonsault. We can have a new champion.
He kicked out at two.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Brought down with a snap air.
Missed timing with that springboard.
What grace. Float.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Nice top kick. To the gut.
Boom! The reversal.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
What a match. What a match.
Oh my God.
Oh, you kidding me.
Back of his neck.
Oh, oh, oh. Hits him with the count.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
All right. Sliding back in.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Big boot!
Incredible.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Able to reverse.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Now the champ holds on.
You'll see the look on the challenger's face.
Shoulders down.
He turns it around.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Double flapjack. Oh, my. Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Insult to injury.
Ouch.
Oh, nasty stop to finish.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be next. Hit toss, toe slam.
Going to see a new champ.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
The challenger forces a shoulder up. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Getting off, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
The champ's eyes were glazed over. This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Oh, what a count.
Able to.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This
a competitor has been eliminated.
Still on the line.
who survived that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point. He's in, under the ropes.
He knew that was coming.
Vicious right forearm.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Powerbomb! Oh, and to the outside! Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. He climbs into the ring. Vicious blow to the back of the neck.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
He's taking this to the floor now. Getting back into the ring.
Spear! You can have a new champion.
Looking for the victory. There's two. And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner and new fighting champion.
Champion. Championship dream has become reality.
Safe to say.